My personal opinion is that everything which society gains, the church gains it also. If the society is defeated, it's also a defeat for the church, unless you would say that one recovers more quickly than the other one, or, I mean, either society and the church follows suit, or the other way around. They shouldn't go back, so to say, parallel, but normally the defeat for one is a defeat for the other.